You know what they say, if you can't stand the heat and the humidity, get off the plaza.
He's in with us. And he's got a wonderful guest. We've been listening to him sing.
Ira. Are you talking about listening to me sing or listening to Jeffrey sing?
Please, only Jeffrey.
This is Jeffrey Gaines. Jeffrey, welcome to News 2 at 4. It's so good to see you. You trekked up from Philadelphia.
Yeah, I'm actually out on tour with Tracy Chapman. We got two nights at the Beacon Theater, and tonight being the second night. So,
this place is alive with excitement. And I'm serious that you're here. You have a great number of fans among our crew here.
Yeah.
And I'm delighted to have you here. You started at what age, writing music and performing?
Oh, man, I started, I think, professionally 10 years ago, but I started probably in the fourth grade, writing little songs and stuff like that, and thinking, you know, that I should be up in front of people. You know what I mean?
And you know what? It appears the people in front of whom you've appeared agree with you. You're going to sing for us now?
Yeah, let me do a little bit.
Okay, the weather's going to have to be really good to follow this, so we're going to work on that. Jeffrey Gaines.
But those things I thought while I was a baby, just what I was taught, so how can you blame me? I'm really born to right my wrongs. The truth was so clear, yeah. The things I thought I was a baby, yeah.
Jeffrey Gaines, ladies and gentlemen, appearing tonight at the Beacon Theater with Tracy Chapman. Jeffrey, thank you so much
for
being a part of our Wednesday. It's so good to see you.